This is an evil rap battle of horror. Yuri versus Ayano.
Committing crime, whether fight or rhyme, kill any swine that wants to interfere.
Senpai is mine.
10 weeks to leave the bodies of them 6 feet going down. You barely made a weekend, have a nice weekend now. It's over, loner, leave you choking like a Kona. Hack the heck out, but now I'm assassinating your controller. I go hard at stitching beats, judge covers from what you read. Keeping closer with the girls, I think someone enjoys their Yuri. Only jumps and cling to him after you had lost Sayori. Isn't that a little pointed?
John, dare I say, horny.
Another brat without even cupcakes to make nice. Expect me to give you the cold shoulder? Yuri on ice. When I mesh up prose and poetry, there's no controlling me. I've got the edges sharp enough to make this chicken poultry. So stop skulking round, go forth and take action. No one can take him if they were not ever interacting. Making bold allegations when I can feel those eyes. What? Feeling dominated by a little natural size.
I know while you're there, quietly reading your story, you're squealing internally while you fawn like Midori. Aren't you just too obvious? Ghost under the lampshade, knowing your club's just waiting for you to graduate.
Some pen's more sharp than the knife that Tropos subverts. By piercing you, literally, make my pen yourself insert. So let another senpai tell you what she knows. Why is he heading to Osana? That's like saying I know.
We're not going arm's length, you masochistic pacifist. I've got more up my sleeve than a couple slaps on wrist. Do your two unhealthy vices, all turns of third blind eye. Just some washed up purple hair be chasing cutie pie.
Those Yui-sized juniors couldn't really put up a fight. When you corner this raccoon, it knows how to bite. As the giggles crescendo, it's the climax, no innuendo. But perhaps I'll sign up this poem in your blood as a memento.
Thank you.